A raining day. It was raining hard the whole day. Goofy decided to stay at home and watch TV. But something was on his mind. Something was wrong. Him and Mom in nervous. We could just sit and do nothing. I made to do something. I'm bored, we thought.
He took a piece of paper and a pencil and decided to draw. What should I draw? I can't imagine anything. But somehow, miraculously, a pencil started to draw lines and shapes. Goofy hadn't done anything. He just watched and couldn't believe it. For sure, this is a magic pen, he thought.
In a short time, the drawing was finished. Goofy looked at him. One on a piece of paper there were two manly figures. They looked familiar. He had seen them before. Oh my god, they are my action man figures. We shuddered. And then we remembered. Yesterday, when he went to his work, we brought his action man figures. Hit him. He is working as a great digger at the local cemetery. We must have dropped. Then when we was digging, because they were in his bag when we returned home. They are in that horrible place right now. I don't. I must go there to pick them up.
Goofy took his coat and umbrella and rushed out. At the gate, he parked his car on the ramp and the parking ramp. He must look for them really quickly, or I will get soaked. He ran from one way to another looking for them. Finally, he saw them. They were covered in mud.
He picked them up and ran to his car. When he got home, he climbed them. I knew something was wrong. Fortunately, the magic pencil commanded me off them. I had managed to suffer my bracelet, action man fibers. Now I can watch TV. It was raining worse outside. Goofy made a sandwich, sat in his chair, and watched cars all day.